I haven't cast that thing in a long time. We got a fish on. We got a good fish on. Stay pinned, baby. Stay pinned. Come on. Whatever it was, I dropped it right on its head. Stay pinned. Come on. Is that a stingray? This is a big one. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, no. Big one. Big old yellowfin croaker. There it is. Tank. Big old chunky. All right, massive yellowfin croaker. Look at that thing. 17¾ inches on the jiggy. Look at that thing. This thing is huge. Get it back in the water though. Oh my gosh, look, I can't even fit my hand around it. It's massive. Oh my gosh, dude. That's the biggest yellowfin croaker I've ever had. That's, look at that thing. Dude, that is awesome. All right, let's get this guy back in. Just slammed it. All right, go on, little dude. There you go. Woo! That's what we're talking about. That's what we're talking about. There you have it. Switch over to the 1 ounce, and within a couple casts, bam! Biggest yellowfin croaker I've ever caught. I think it's the longest and definitely the fattest. That thing was humongous. Probably close to as round as it was long in inches. See if we can do it again though. Wow. That was awesome. Way out there too. Just dropped it right on its head. That was it. I always take my jigs. No matter what I'm fishing, whatever pole, I always bring the jigs with me. They work. They work. Ow! I knew this was gonna hold fish. It's too good in there. I just need to get out of the seaweed. Might have just been seaweed. Seaweed? I mean, ray? What do we got? What do we got here? Yep, ray. Stinking ray. Butterfly ray. Snagged a butterfly ray. Get out there, little bud. Go. Nope, wrong way, Rufus. Go. There you go. 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 Get up one more pass. See if it's out. Looks like it's out. Yellowfin croaker number two, hit that thing so hard. Let's get this guy back in the water. I realize now, after seeing where the camera angle was, That probably didn't capture the whole thing. So apologies for that, but I'm adding probably about 13, 14 inch on this one. And there it goes. Free as can be. Quality opportunity for water to fish in here.